I hear you. You know I'm moving. Did you know that? I'm moving on out. You know, just moving on down the line. Okay.
Thank you.
got there, baby. Breakfast, fresh African. You wonder why I'm getting thinner. Hey, had one of breakfast, fresh African. You wonder why I'm getting thinner. Maybe I'll be hungry now, but tomorrow will be my day. Uh-huh. Hey, maybe I'll be hungry now, but tomorrow be my day. Oh, yeah, oh, I'm moving, I'm traveling, I'm leaving this town behind. Yes, I'm moving. Here I go, folks. I'm gone. Bye-bye. I'm used to playing quite a bit of music, all different types. I'd like to maybe just throw a nice little beautiful one on you. Would you like to hear that? Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Thank you. to do. I've had a lot of experience in being out playing outdoor festivals and concerts like this, and it's such a great thing. It's a healthy thing because you're out here breathing the good fresh air. You're not cooped up in a hall, and you have a lot of cigarette smoke and stuff like that, and it's good, and it's God's sun shining on you. It's just great. It's great to be here, folks. Thank you. Really, really good. And that's, we have our Henry Butler. Let's give him a nice round of applause on the piano. We have a great bassist, Mr. Louis Spears here. Great jazz man. Okay. And we have our excellent percussion drummer. He's talking about Trudy Heath. Trudy Heath. Thank you. Thank you. Henry, what key that we play this number and things ain't what they used to be. Do you know that?
Is that what it was?
Thank you.
win this one. My wires crossed up there a little bit there, folks, but I got them straightened out there. You know, there ain't no more country girls. I think they all done got hip. Oh, yeah. You know there ain't no more country girls. I think they all done got hip. You know there ain't no more country girls, baby. I think they all done got hip. Don't wanna
gonna go to the movies. They all want a Las Vegas trip. In case you want the way to work, stand at the door and wish you luck. Bye bye. He used to kiss you on the way to work, babe. Stand at the door and wish you luck. If you wanna get a kiss, get it from your local lunch truck. Days, if you have to have a new car, Lord knows it's a crying shame. you have to have a new car, baby. Oh, 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 it's a crying shame. How can you have a new car, baby, when you see the shape the white winds in? Thank you. boogie on out there now.
The swinging bluesy sounds of Papa John Creech. Of course, Papa John playing violin there, with Henry Butler on piano, Louis Spears on bass, and Albert Tootie Heath on drums. Yes, that is Percy and Jimmy's brother. The music of the 1985 Long Beach Blues Festival, which is the one that we just heard from, was dedicated to the late Pee Wee Creighton, who was a featured artist on the 1984 Blues Festival. He played along with Big Joe Turner, who of course is no longer with us, and another great, Jimmy Witherspoon. Here, Pee Wee Creighton gets together with Jimmy Witherspoon for a couple of rousing renditions of Just Spending That Stuff and Don't Gotta.